We've got our stainless steel wine aerator with filter. Simply put your filter in the top, protect any sediment going into your decanter. With this filter, it has holes all the way around the bottom for aeration. So today we're using the Rossi decanter. Put this in the top, and once you pour the wine, you can see it cascading down through the outside of the decanter, giving you full aeration.